Sir, an honourable member from Sire had given a notice, but an explanation in form of a Peshbandi explanation has come in advance, even before the notice has been argued. Sir, let me categorically say.
Sir, please.
Let me categorically say.
Please.
That the report in the newspaper cited by the Honourable Leader of Opposition with regard to the alleged meeting of the Indian Prime Minister and the Italian Prime Minister and the deal struck is false and untrue in its entirety. No such meeting at all has been held, and therefore that report, which was intended to provide to my friends on the other side a possible basis of their defense, doesn't exist. Yes. Secondly, sir, the principal issue is that there was a defense transaction. In the defense transaction, there is alleged to have been a bribe payment. The bribe giver has been convicted. The identity of the bribe taker has to be established. The bribe giver, at the time when the conspiracy was being executed, has made some written admissions. The relevance of those admissions is to be examined by the investigating agencies and appropriate action taken. The investigation in this case is at an advanced stage. But now that you have allowed the Honourable Leader of Opposition to anticipate an argument and start a defence, please allow the Honourable Member who has given notice also to read.